12:47, a new Tri-Valley transit system is as green as it is efficient. Congressman John Garamendi and Jerry McNerney joining local officials yesterday at the ribbon-cutting ceremony in Livermore for the Rapid. This is a limited-stop service which promises faster travel, fewer stops, and a frequent schedule. The Rapid is powered by low-emission electric hybrid technology.